if you keep up this energy level. If you keep doing what you're doing, I'm gonna feel inclined to bring out surprises for you. And then what I remember happening next was you've been loud and crazy and wonderful ever since. So how about another surprise guest, huh? Let me tell you something before we start bringing out people to sing songs. I need you to know something. Anyone who comes on stage as a guest of the 1989 World Tour is up here out of the goodness of their heart. Could be anywhere else. They're here for free. They're here because they love you, Miami. You know that, right? So I just want you to keep that in mind for the rest of the evening. Anyone that you see on the stage, any musician, any dancer, any artist, they're here because they love you, because they love you enough to surprise you. So I think that because of that, it would be wonderful if you could make more noise for our surprise guests than you do for me. The person I'm about to bring out is known all throughout the music industry, anyone who meets him, for being such a gentleman, for being so classy, for being so incredibly respectful to everyone that he meets. Every time I've met him in the past, I have had such an incredible impression of him. And he is here to perform for you tonight.